that the people, the Lord Jehovah, he came and he spoke to his two prophets. They stood before him and he spoke. He spoke with them. And in that tremendous dream, when the Lord came to speak to them, then he spoke to them about the glorious coming of the Messiah. So, beloved people, repent and turn away from sin. Turn away from wickedness, evil, this compromise Christian salvation. Turn away from deception, the so-called white lies in the church, immorality, immoral dressings in the church by women and men, this homosexuality that has swept the whole earth. The Lord is making a clarion call using these monumental visitations. He's making a clarion call to all the nations to repent and prepare the way for the glorious coming of the Messiah. And this is he about whom it was written in the book of Malachi when he said, I will send Elijah the prophet to prepare the way, to prepare you people before the coming of the dreadful way, the dreadful day, before the coming of that fearful day, the day of the Lord, the day of reckoning, the day of truth, the day when those who are born again will really be put to test. It will be known who was really born again on this earth. But what an awesome time that right now the nations are living, the church is living under the open heaven, and every single church, every nation has an opportunity here to restore, to choose righteousness, to choose holiness, because the messengers that prepare the way for the glorious coming of the Messiah are here. I have seen the Messiah coming. Again, this past night he spoke with me and spoke with the two about the glorious coming of the Messiah. You can see the formation of the Lord right now is a formation that is only commensurate with the dispensation after the rapture, after the church has been gathered away. So, beloved people, there's not much time. Just prepare the way. So, again, the Lord engaged with them regarding the glorious coming of the Messiah. And you can see that the writings are very clear now that the Messiah is coming. Beloved people, reject sin. Receive Christ and be holy. Make choice. Reject the lukewarmness, the apostasy you see on this earth. Reject the false prophets you see roaming the earth, false apostles, and let them too repent that their souls may be redeemed. That when the Messiah comes, every single person is given the opportunity to see the glorious kingdom of eternity. Remember, when that event takes place, the consequences are eternal. Beloved, the Messiah is coming. Toda Erev Tov. Toda. Toda Rabbah. Thank you.